That's its splash screen. I'm going to create a new network. Give it a name, demo 5. The name's pretty relevant. Next. I'm going to actually connect to the network and do this live. My USB device is identified as LON 3. I'm going to on net, so I'm connected. Skipping that screen, creating the drawing and the empty database. Okay, there we go. We've got a drawing. It has one device and that device actually represents the USB stick, which has a neuron address. It is a device on the Lonworks network.